What's up, the TT Squad? I'm back. It took me a minute to get back, y'all. I went to my mom to the store. She didn't feel up to going live, so I didn't go live. I just took her to go get her money orders, get a couple of things, and that was it. I am back in the kitchen. I already got my rice on. I'm about to start cooking. I'm sorry it took too long. I was out with my mom, and you know how I go when you're out with Mama Jackie. She talk trash, but she want what she wants. She do what she do. And that's it. We about to get started. Guess what? I am in the mood to cook. I'm cooking. And the first thing we gonna cook is what? I think. My mom was out, y'all. She was like, really? She was like, I don't feel like going out. I don't feel like being bothered. I was like, really, mom? She was like, yeah. I already washed my hands. Y'all know me. I had to get prepared. Everything is already prepared for me, y'all. You know how that got. Look, everything is already ready. I got my rice cooking. I don't have no cauliflower rice. I didn't take my mom to a grocery store. So I didn't go in a grocery store. Like, I don't have no cauliflower rice. So I got regular rice. I got cooking in here. I'm going to put all my little utensils right here while I'm cooking. Everything right here. Because you know how I do. I gotta clean the rice off. But look, I got my meat over here. I cleaned my meat off. I'm cleaning it off again. Y'all know how I go. I like to clean the meat. I hope everybody's cooking. I told y'all this is a long process. I really mean it's a long process. Y'all gonna stick it out with me? I'm gonna stick it out with y'all as long as I can. Until I get it done. Wait for this to get hot, y'all. This is the steak. Yeah, it's hot. Ooh, yeah, it's hot. I got the steak that's already cut up. Like, I wasn't cutting nothing up. Y'all know I need to go get some knives. So you know I wasn't cutting up nothing. And I got things everywhere. Let this cook down. I'ma season it. Oh, I got all my seasons in the bowl. I got stirred up. This ain't but garlic powder and garlic. Garlic powder and what is this? I don't remember. It's something in here, y'all. Just sprinkle a little bit on it as I got. It smells good. I ain't put no pepper on it. I ain't put no salt on it. I ain't put none of that on it. Y'all know it's hot in here. Do I got my window open? My window is not open. I'm about to open my window, y'all. I can't do heat. Y'all know how I am with heat. Y'all know I can't tolerate heat. Y'all know I'm not a heat person. You know I can't tolerate heat, so let me turn it down. Yeah. My son's still asleep. He told me to wake him up at 2 o'clock. It's 1 o'clock. I'm going to wake him up at 2. I'm going to let this cook. Once I turn this on, I'm going to start on the other side of the rice. I had to make rice. I ain't had no cauliflower. I knew I had cauliflower rice, but I ain't had no. So let me stop. My mom was like, where you think you're going? I said, I'm taking you to the store. They give you one. She didn't get nothing. She just got money orders. Went, paid her rent. And that was it. Okay. That's cooking, okay. Now I got my bowl right here. I'm going to turn y'all right here. You have to make a thickener salt, a thickener. You have to make a thickener. You have to use sweet salt, wicked salt to make a thickener with brown sugar. So I'm about to make that. I'm going to let y'all look down at that. Because I really know y'all really don't want to look at me. But y'all, I don't know how to do this stuff, y'all. I'm working. I'm recording myself. I want y'all to see what I'm doing. Y'all know I have a limited room in my kitchen. Limited. Can you see the bowl? Take the bowl. I don't know how you look at this. Oh, this don't come off. Okay. How you do this? Okay, we won't be getting this open. See, I'm about to wake my son up. Oh, God, I had to wake him up. Just take this off. But this opened up with no problem, y'all. I ain't had no problem opening this up. Okay, we're going to take this off. What's going on? on with these? I gotta go wake my son up, T2 Squad. I'll be back. Because I gotta get it over. Okay, CT Squad, I had to get my son to do it. I told you, I don't have no scrubs. He was like, Mom, you can't. I'm like, no, let me wash my hands again. I'm like, no, I don't have no scrubs. Not at all. Don't have it, don't have it, don't have it. Okay, the napkins is behind here. The napkins is behind the camera. I need some napkins, okay. I need napkins. Oh, they gotta come from behind here. My mouth has got to come from behind. That don't even make sense. Okay. This is wicker sauce. She said five teaspoons. I don't have nothing to, this is my own. I'm doing my own thing. What I over to do my own. She said five of these. Everybody video had five. This thing still ain't open. You got to put a hole in it. Look. It's still not open, y'all. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna put a hole in it. Okay. Oh, I'll be here all day long. Trying to get this in here. See, I'm doing two things at one time, y'all. Doing two things. I'm making rice. I'm doing this. I'm doing this. That's why I say cooking is a, you gotta have a, passion for cooking, man. Real live, you really gotta have a passion for cooking. This don't even just, it don't even open it up. Open it up. There you go. There you go. Then she gonna be mad because he gotta go up to get the brown sugar for me because I can't get the brown sugar. This, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just making food. I'm gonna pray that it come out right. I gotta wash dishes. I got some stuff in the trash. I got my window thing wide open. Got my napkins behind y'all. I need my napkins. Okay. Because I got to dry my hands. I got to constantly dry my hands. Constantly. Then I got to throw stuff in the tray. Then I got to get this out. That's what I said. I can't even reach out. You know what? I need height. I have a step stool. I love my step stool. Like, I don't always have to call my son. I call him for something, but I got this. I ain't calling him for this. The sugar all the way in the bag. Oh my God. That's why I do everything before, because okay. Step soup over here. This goes to the side. Let me wash my hands. The rice over here making all types of noise. Let me turn this off. See, I'm just doing too much. I hope these steaks come out tender. Oh my God, somebody at the door. Okay, hold up y'all. Somebody is at the door. Somebody's at the door. My package has arrived. My package arrived. My clothes from Fashion Nova has arrived. The mailman just left. Fashion Nova clothes has arrived. Some of them anyway. They outside making all types of noise, CT Squad. Like it's, don't understand people. I'm trying to do two things at one time. That's how I don't understand how people cook. It's fine. Now, she don't say how much brown sugar you use. I'm just gonna put the brown sugar in it. I know she said you put brown sugar in there. She don't say how much. I know she said how much Worcestershire sauce and all that other stuff. She never say how much brown sugar. And I honestly don't know. Nobody actually say how much brown sugar they need. And none of their recipes, because I just say, just look at my sister. I look at everybody. And nobody say, hey, I use this much brown sugar. They all say five tablespoons of Worcestershire sauce and other stuff. But they never say that. I don't know how much brown sugar sauce. Oh, I think that might be a little too much. It actually smells good in here. It might not look good, y'all, but it smells good. Okay. Then I gotta make a thickener. That's what I say, it's a process. Mmm. It tastes good. Tiki Squad, it tastes good. Actually tastes good. I'm waiting for this to get ready over here. I'm all over the place. I'm waiting for this to get done. Like, I gotta drain this. Cause I gotta wind up putting. See, this is done. Look. This is done. I'm about to bring out another frying pan to cook my. I'm waiting for all the juices to get out. Then I'm gonna take that and let it sit in some chicken broth. When all this juice out, you gotta sit in some chicken broth and let it sit with a top on. Don't have a top. Let me see. That's not gonna fit. I need a top. It need to sit with a top on. I don't have no top. So you know what? I need to invest in some dishes. But I buy dishes and it's like, this didn't come with a top. I'm all over the place. I know I am. All over the place. Hi, CT Squad. I'm trying to cook. I really am. I don't know where my glass is at. Can't read no comments. I got the window open and it's freaking hot in here. I got the window open and it's freaking hot. Like, where's my glasses? I got my package. I'm looking for my glasses. Yes, I'm taking y'all with me. Here to go. That's why I don't cook in the evening, because it's hot. Okay. I'm only been on here for 13 minutes, and it feel like I've been cooking for about an hour. 13 minutes, feel like I've been cooking. Look at this. And my rice. Then I don't buy rice, I really didn't have no rice. This rice came from when my mom gave it to me. And I'm like, really? That's how long I had the rice. I'm like, I hope it's some good. I don't know, I'm not eating the rice. I'm gonna have everything but the rice. Okay, now, y'all see the juices. It's time. I have to put everybody look had chicken broth. It look, thank you, Reese, thank you. I gotta put some chicken broth in here and let it, I guess, simmer down and get chicken broth in here. Okay. I'm supposed to put a little chicken broth in here and let it just simmer down and cook. I don't have nothing to put over top of it, because guess what I'm gonna do? I always got Luma Ford. I keep Luma Ford. So, I'm going to put Luma Ford over top of it, because I don't have nothing to put over top of it. Okay. I'm going to put Luma Ford over top of it, because I don't have no top. Like, it got to be... So, yeah. Okay. That's... It got to cook like that. I got to put Luma Ford over top. Okay. I need another frying pan. This is my old frying pan. I'm gonna take this, put it in the back, and use this. I'm gonna turn that on in the back. Okay, I'll rinse this one out. Let this like. Ooh, that was hot. Okay, we're not gonna be doing that. Okay. Name. I need a little bit of this grease. You gotta let the water, it's water in here. It's water in here. Let the water come out. And this is my rice.
I drained my rice, y'all. I'm not really a rice eater. I used to be a rice back in the day. But I drained my rice.
And this is not regular rice. This is some other, it don't smell like,
it's long grain rice. I'm not really a long grain person.
But it's a long grain, okay. Okay, I'm trying to multitask everything because I still have to make another, a roux for, I have to make a thickener. And when I make the thickener, I have to let that sit for like 25, 30 minutes. That's why I say I'm gonna come live and come back, come live, come back. And this goes in after I make the thickener. This is more seasons than I'm gonna need for this. And that's it. Hopefully my cousin like it because my son is not gonna be here to eat it. Okay. Now I can put the grease in here because guess what? I need my vegetables. And y'all know how much I like vegetables. I got my onions. Y'all know I love onions. Y'all know how much I love vegetables. I'm a vegetable. Yes, I got all the vegetables. Y'all know I'm a vegetable person. Y'all know how I like vegetables, so. I know this is pepper steak, but I like all types of peppers in mine. I like peppers. I'm a pepper person. And, I'm a pepper person. So I got all the peppers in here. This is gotta go in the fryer. I'm a pepper person, so, yeah. I think the rice is almost done, but I gotta drain my rice. Then I gotta clean up my area. I got stuff everywhere. I can't stand when it's stuff everywhere. Like, I don't like stuff in my way. I got these mats. I got like these mats to cook on, y'all. I love them. Like these colorful mats. I got these colorful mats to cook on. To cut my food up on. I got like 3 or 4 of them. I got them from Walmart. And I love them to cook on because guess what? I like it better than the board. I'm washing dishes up. I'm sorry, but I gotta wash dishes up as I go. Or not, my kitchen will get dirty. And I can't stand dirt. I can't do dirt. Too much of dirt. I can't do dirt. I think my wife's done. It smoked my glasses up. There's still water in there, so it's not all the way down. And see, this is over here. See, look. I add a little bit more juice to it. Come out the boat. I didn't put a cup to it. Yeah, there. And just let it cook and get tender in the back. See, look, y'all. Let it get tender. I'm cooking it in the back. Let it get tender. Then I cook. Yeah. It's a lot of onion. Okay, now while this cooking, that's running out. I'm gonna get another little container. Okay, I'm getting my corn sauce. My corn sauce is gonna help me make my roux. Oh, and this roux, you need corn starch. Don't you say corn starch? What was I supposed to put in here? I don't remember what else. Corn sauce, what else she put in this? Oh, y'all, I forgot. What else she put in the corn in here to make the roux? Corn sauce or what else? I forgot, y'all. No, corn starch, chicken broth. Okay, I remember chicken broth. Well, it's not chicken broth, any kind of broth that you want. You can use chicken broth, I use beef because beef is better. And you put it in here because you don't want it to make it. You put it on there, it's gonna get clumpy. It's gonna get clumpy. My sister said don't use, everybody else use chicken broth, don't use water. So I use chicken broth. Some people use chicken broth, some use beef broth to make their roux. So I heard y'all say use water. So use water instead of that. Do y'all want me to use water? Tell me, because I'll remake it. Should I use water? Come on, y'all tell me. It works either way. Okay. Is it thick enough? I don't know how thick it's supposed to be. I don't know how thick it's supposed to be because I know she said this is going to make the roux.
That should be okay. Okay, broth is good either way. Okay. Okay, perfect. Okay, so I can put all this other stuff. Y'all gotta start putting up stuff, too much stuff in my way. I can't stand clutter. Y'all know how I feel about clutter. Yeah, clutter is not me. Okay. I can put this up too. I can put this up. Okay. I can put the grease up. Okay. I can put the chicken broth away. Okay. And I guess this is me seasoning. I need more seasoning. I ain't put no seasoning on here. I ain't put no seasoning, so I just put garlic. I'm like, I ain't put no nothing else. My rice is done. And it's cooking down. See, the stuff in the back, it said 20 minutes. And I'm like, I got it on high. It should be on low. I see that, like, why is it up? Okay. And I don't want this to... And I don't handle real big things. Okay. See, this supposed to sit and it's supposed to simmer out and all that good stuff. Smell good. My rice is done. What I need to do? Okay, let me see. What else I need to do? Because I'm doing it the best I can, y'all. Y'all have any other suggestions? I got the vegetables going. I got this in the back going. I got the rice going. The rice is ready. The vegetables in the steak is in there cooking. And I got this cooking. I'm doing great. You're doing great. Thank you. I just want to make sure my roux ready. Everything's sitting over here for me to put on there once that go down a little bit. Oh yeah, I think I'm doing good, Tixie Paul. Thank you. I know one thing, this don't need to be sitting. Okay. This is a lot of vegetables. I don't know why I like a lot of vegetables, I think. And it smells delicious, TT Squad. Okay. This is ready. I think this is ready. I don't want it too soft, and I don't want it too... Okay, so we're going to have to switch out. Okay, we're going to do this like this. Okay, bang. Okay. I cut the back off, because I don't have a, what I'm using for, okay, this don't matter. Okay, now, when I see everybody did it, they did it like this. They put the vegetables in. I don't know if I'm doing it right, but they put the vegetables in. They didn't drain this off. They put the vegetables in. That's why I said they let it sit for a long, long, long time. Like, they let it sit. Once they put the vegetables in, they let it sit for like 30 minutes once they put the roux. Okay. I got all this in. I think I got too much vegetable, not enough meat. I don't know. But I love vegetables, so. I got it on. I got it turned down really, really, really low. So I'm supposed to let this cook for 20 minutes before I put everything else on. So TT Squad, what am I going to do? I think I got too much juice. I think I should dump some of this juice off. What y'all think? Hey, Mila, what's up? Should I dump some of the juice off of this or what? Just a little bit of juice off because it's a lot of juice. Somebody said no. Okay. No. Okay, don't jump the juice. Okay, leave the juice here. So that means I gotta let it sit. It say let it cook off and for 20 minutes. Okay, let it cook like that for 20 minutes. Okay, I got the stuff here to make it thick, but everybody video watched, they okay. It's on now. So everybody video, they put this stuff right here. They use some of this thickener. I don't know what this, they got this stuff in here, y'all.
soy sauce and all this other sugar. You supposed to put all this stuff down in here. I don't know. Look at all this sugar. Put the sugar down in there. And then you're supposed to put your root. I got it on like they said until it gets thick. There's supposed to be some type of root. I don't know. Until it gets thick. I don't know. And it is supposed to cook down until... Okay, now I'm supposed to put a can of tomatoes. Don't ask me what the tomatoes for. Everybody put tomatoes in there. Don't know why. Not a big fan of tomatoes, but everybody put a can of tomatoes. And they said you're not even going to know the tomatoes in there once it cooked down. And it's supposed to cook down for 30 minutes once you add all this to it. So guess what, Teaching Squad? I'm going to be back in 30 minutes. Remember I told y'all this morning? I'm going to let this cook for 30 minutes. 30 long minutes. I'm going to let it cook for 30 minutes. I'm going to let it cook for 30 minutes, and I'm going to come right back, Teaching Squad. Give me 30 minutes to let this cook. To get together, and I'm gonna be back because I'm gonna let y'all see the finished product. I didn't flick off, I did really good. And it is 125. So at 2 o'clock, I will be back with the finished product. I promise. Bye, TT Squad. I'll be back.